on the bench, 6'10". Mondo Bacot, one of the top high school players in the nation.
Big three from Jay Estime in the corner. Team Phillips comes in. The freshman will run the point. Anthony hit that shot 6 times against Notre Dame 2 days ago. Recruit in the class of 2019. He guards Phillips, and he beats him off the dribble.
They got the rest of the park.
Playtech, another feed to Brooks. Got his man again for the flush. He is tormenting the Seahawks again. Taves with the errant pass. This is Anthony whizzing to the rim.
He's a disruptor defensively.
Seals the Hawks out of the paint that time, but they forget about Dodd. Imani Dodd, the freshman.
See if they can change this.
Yep, Phillips on Cole. Pierce, another triple. He has 4. It's a rebound of Brooks.
When you shoot it quick against North Carolina, you got to be prepared to get back real fast.
Here they come, and Black scores.
Summer basketball. You know, he's the leading scorer of the night at EYBL.
Oh, how about Playtech going up to Garrison Brooks? He's got it with 8 on the shot clock. He wants another triple and connects.
That is his signature move.
There's Keeling with a strong rebound. Another good rebounding guard. Even that Charles.
Look at this.
Look at Anthony. And the hammer.
Number one point guard from the high school game, Cole Anthony. His first dunk of the year. Emphatic, coast to coast. The one-handed slam. Not many in the high school game or the college game